The condition of man is a condition of war of everyone, against everyone. The characters of man's heart blotted and confounded as they are with dissembling, lying, counterfeiting, and erroneous doctrines are legible only to him that searcheth hearts. Hell is truth seen too late. Humans are driven by a perpetual and restless desire of power. The secret thoughts of a man run over all things, holy, profane, clean, obscene, grave and light, without shame or blame. If any two men desire the same thing, which nevertheless they cannot both enjoy, they become enemies. The passions of men are commonly more potent than their reason. The object of man's desire is not to enjoy once only, and for one instant of time, but to assure forever the way of his future desires. Knowledge is power. Words are the counters of wise men and the money of fools. Look not at the greatness of the evil past, but the greatness of the good to follow. Men measure not only other men, but all other things by themselves. The present only has a being in nature. Things past have a being in the memory only, but things to come have no being at all. The future but a fiction of the mind. Desire of praise disposeth to laudable actions. Life is nasty, brutish, and short. For it can never be that war shall preserve life and peace, destroy it. The source of every crime is some defect of the understanding, or some error in reasoning, or some sudden force of the passions. Defect in the understanding is ignorance, in reasoning, erroneous opinion. Curiosity is the lust of the mind. It is one thing to desire, another to be in capacity fit for what we desire. The first and fundamental law of nature, which is to seek peace and follow it. Unnecessary laws are not good laws, but traps for money. All men among themselves are by nature equal. The inequality we now discern hath its spring from civil law. Government is necessary, not because man is naturally bad, but because man is by nature more individualistic than social. It is not wisdom but authority that makes a law. Leisure is the mother of philosophy. If nobody makes you do it, it counts as fun. To agree with an opinion is to honor as being a sign of approving his judgment and wisdom. To dissent is dishonor and an upbraiding of error. God put me on this earth to accomplish a certain number of things. Right now, I'm so far behind that I'll never die. It's not the pace of life I mind. It's a sudden stop at the end. In the state of nature, profit is the measure right. A man's conscience and his judgment is the same thing. And as the judgment, so also the conscience may be erroneous.